Alam mo, Jermaine, meron sanang gustong magtanong kung kayo na ba. Kasi parang iba yung nararamdaman namin. So, what is the fact? Okay, tapos. Or ikaw, ah! Ikaw, ah!
De, abangan.
Abangan.
Knowing.
Marami ang naghintay sa pag-amin ng rumored sweethearts na sina Elmo Magalona at Janine Gutierrez sa tunay na estado ng kanilang relasyon. Kamakailan, Janine and Elmo confirmed what people have been suspecting all along. They are officially on. Ngayong hapon sa Star Talk, one of the most beautiful young sweethearts in showbiz today, Janine Gutierrez and Elmo Magalona, live!
Ayan naman. Welcome to the show, Elmo and Janine.
Hi!
Hello po.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Naku, eto na. Relax naman kayo, no?
Naman.
Okay.
Naman.
Sige. So, yung unang question ko for Elmo, paano ba nangyari ang lahat ng to? Balikan natin yung moment na sinabi mo kay Janine na, ay, nung sinabi ni Janine sa'yo na, yes, I can be your girlfriend.
Sobrang formal eh, no? Sobrang formal.
And that, what was the question you asked? Can you be my girlfriend?
Can you be my girlfriend? And...
Tapos ano yung sinagot mo?
Yes.
Siyempre.
She's happy. She's happy. Yes.
O, eto naman. Elmo, paano mo niligawan si Janine?
Sinurprise ko na lang siya.
Eh, eto naman. Pinahirapan mo ba siya sa panliligaw?
Ano kasi, parang everything just happened unexpectedly. Hindi siya yung parang, it wasn't anything super formal or planado. Parang we just went with what we felt. And yung steady lang until, eto na nga.
Sobrang successful ng Villa Quintana. At ngayon naman, you have another project coming up. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Diba? Ito naman yung More Than Words. So, itong More Than Words, how different is this from Villa Quintana when it comes to your roles as love team?
Paano ba siya na iba?
Well, super story, different.
Na naman, nagtitiga na naman kayo. Na wala na naman yung sagot nyo.
Sa story pa lang, ibang-iba na siya. And gusto ko na hindi na siya drama. Kasi super heavy drama yung Villa Quintana. Dito, napaka-light ng kwento. And maraming makaka-relate sa kwento namin.
It's about Ikay and Hero. Si Ikay kasi medyo bullied since hindi siya kagandahan.
What's your message for each other?
I'm just happy and I'm proud of your work since nag-start tayo. Kasi na nagpakita ka ng bagong character dito sa show and kita ko yung super nag-effort ka talaga para sa show and I'm super happy na nagtutulungan tayo dito for More Than Words.
Nakakaloka yung background music. Ako, I'm just really, really happy for you and everything that you've achieved since Villa and I'm glad to be a fan while you're, alam mo yun, you're growing with work and like with the things na gusto mong gawin sa mga bagay na ka about. And I'll always be here to support you naman. So.
Ay, ang sweet nun! Ako naman for you guys, I wish you all the best. You're very successful with work. So, ang wish ko sa inyo, sana maging successful din kayo sa personal lives ninyo.
Thank you,
Adam. Thank you.